I'm Peter.
Tony.
Bradley?
Nope.
So, you're the spiderling, crime-fighting spider. You're Spider Boy?
Spider-Man.
Hey, May! My gosh, I wanted to tell you what an incredible job your nephew did this weekend at the Stark internship.
I can keep the suit?
Yes, we were just talking about it. Do me a favor, though. Happy's kind of your point guy on this. Don't stress him out. Don't do anything stupid. I've seen his cardiogram. All right?
Yes.
Don't do anything I would do. And definitely don't do anything I wouldn't do. There's a little gray area in there, and that's where you operate.
What does that mean, that I'm an event?
No.
Bye.
If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
I did listen, kid.
No, this is where you zip it, all right? The adult is talking. What if somebody had died tonight? Different story, right? Because that's on you. And if you died, I feel like that's on me.
I just want him to be like you.
And I wanted you to be better.
Please, please, please.
Let's have it.
You don't understand. Please, this is all I have. I'm nothing without this suit.
If you're nothing without this suit, then you shouldn't have it.
You're a kid. Always in my space. You're an adventurer.
I
know
start. I don't feel so good.
You're all right.
I don't know what's happening. I don't want to go. What's been going on? Do you remember when we were in space? And I got all dusty, and I must have passed out because I woke up and you were gone, but Dr. Strange was there, right? And he was like, it's been 5 years, come on, they need us. And then he started doing the yellow sparkly thing that he does all the time. What are you doing? Oh, this is nice. Mr. Stark. Hey. Mr. Stark, can you hear me? It's Peter. We won, Mrs. Stark. We won, Mrs. Stark. We won, you did it, sir. You did it. Sorry.